And then once I was done with the Comic-Con, I wanted to go get myself something to eat. And when you're in Kansas, you know you got to get yourself some barbecue. I went to Q39, must stop. Got me the judge's plate, spare ribs, the brisket, the pulled pork, the mac and cheese. Man, I might have to head there again today. And then for dessert, I went to I Am Frozen Dessert Cafe, where I went and got myself a little shaved ice. I got me the Cinnamon Toast Crunch one. My friend over here got the Oreo one. You know I had to take a bite of hers right there.